Scott, there was some confusion about whether discarded cigarette butts are litter. House Bill 1075 clears it all up and passed the legislature with almost no opposition. If you light up a cigarette, be prepared to pay up. If you toss your butts on the ground, state lawmakers have approved a bill that officially designates cigarette butts as litter. And if you're caught, it could cost you, especially if you throw your butts out of a car window.
Good. I hate litter bugs.
The bill was introduced by state lawmaker Pat Connick, who says that cigarette butts are among the top sources of litter in the country.
It's a small piece of material, but it's a major problem. And it's something that was not addressed in the current law.
For a long time, people don't really see it as litter. They don't see it as being the same thing as throwing a cup on the sidewalk.
The fees are up to $300 for a first offense and $700 for the second, in addition to community service.
You know, a lot of people smoke and a lot of people just throw them out the window. I think, you know, you're still littering, you know, so it's blight, it's trashy, you see butts all over the place.
Do you throw your cigarette butts out the window? I mean, before now, have you?
Yeah.
And so what are you going to do now?
Well, I don't want to pay $300.
And that's the point, to change the behavior. Connick says he doesn't believe it will be hard to enforce.
You can just park underneath the expressway and just watch for somebody to throw it out, because there's so many of these pieces of trash. Somebody's doing it, and they're doing it often.
So often, the Downtown Development District kept count.
We collected all of our cigarette butts in a single day, and it was well over 6,000 cigarette butts on the sidewalks of downtown and in the gutters of downtown in a single day.
Still, some worry that the fines are steep and there may be selective enforcement when it comes to the law.
You have law enforcement agencies, the personnel smoke themselves.
Now, we already talked about the first two offenses. A third offense could result in a $1,500 fine, the suspension of your driver's license, and 80 hours of community service. Scott.
All right, Gina, thanks. The head of the Downtown Development District says the group is working with city leaders to put cigarette receptacles around downtown, and they're also in talks with a company that recycles discarded butts.